Hola! In this tutorial, we will show you how to engrave a logo or image on a piece of anodized aluminum with the OKU Desk. For this demo, we made this little name tag, perfect for your puppy. For this example, we will make part of the design from scratch on Inkscape, and later we will import an SVG file to complete the design. Do you like it? Let's make it! Let's create a text object with the name of our puppy. Go to Create and Edit Text Object or press the letter T on your keyboard. Now type the name you want. When resizing the text, remember to press Ctrl key to keep the right proportions. To change the font family, select your text and go to this drop-down menu to pick the font you want. You can use the arrow key to go through the options, or you can type in the name of the font family you want to use. Now, we need to vectorize our text. Select the element and go to Path, Object to Path. Before generating the gcode, we recommend to ungroup your recently created path. Go to Object, Ungroup. Now each letter of the text is a separate path. Now we need to combine all these paths into a single ungroup path. Select all the letters together and go to Path, Combine. Okay, now we want to add a dog footprint to complete our design. We can just drag and drop our file, in this case an SVG file, into the canvas. Click OK. Resize and position it wherever you want. With the footprint, we want to go through the same process of ungrouping and then combining each path into a single ungroup path, including the text. Go to Object, Ungroup. Select all the letters together and go to Path, Combine. Now it's time to give our design some measurements. Our anodized aluminum plaques have a total height of 12 mm, so we want our design to have 10 mm on the shorter side. When typing in your measurements, remember to press the lock icon to keep the right proportions between width and height. Now, let's generate the file to import to our OKU Desk. Go to Extensions, OKU Desk, Laser Nomad Tech, and then select Generate Laser Engraving Job. On the pop-up window, assign the parameters for engraving on the material. For our anodized aluminum plaques, these parameters work perfectly. In the engraving resolution, we will go with standard, and image filter, we will keep deactivated. Click apply, select where you want to save your gcode, name it, and we are done. Load your files to the OKU Desk via USB. In the touchscreen, select the file. Before placing the object inside the OKU Desk, verify the working area. Click on this icon. Then click on See Area. Then you will notice how the laser beam lights up at the lowest power and will contour the area where you should be placing the material. If you want, You can also move where you want the laser to start working directly from the touchscreen. Align the materials with the laser. Click on this check mark to confirm this is okay. And finally, just hit play. This is how it's done. Let us know in the comments what you think, and see you next time. Hasta luego.